This is a coin flip one. Very risky. Very risky track. Sorry if I don't speak too much here. I very much have to focus this to make this happen. Can't do it. This is really bad. Not doing well at all. I think we're doing quite well. I don't expect actually to win here, but so 1 second is definitely good for me right now. Not saying I can't win here, just saying I wouldn't expect it there. Break a little bit earlier and we would have done this really well. Come on. What? Okay. So we're actually doing that. I was lucky. We didn't have to reset. That would have almost cost us everything, but I think it could still be fine now. Okay, come on. Let's speed it up. Oh, my hands are sweaty, man. This is intense. I wasn't familiar with that curve. I had no idea what to expect there. I couldn't remember it. I mean, I don't know the full track, so I really wasn't sure like how difficult is that. How are we 14 seconds ahead? That's insane. Thank you. went a little bit too slow there. More drifting. I mean, I don't really want to risk it now. And the car is completely broken. Well, not Oh no. Please, come on, get back up to speed. Come on, we're so close to the finish line. Let's not lose it now. Please. Yeah, okay. Could have been worse. Good drift. I'm happy with that. I think we can just speed now to the end. Oh no! Come on, really? Okay, that's now really close. That's really close. I don't want to see it. Guys, where are we at? No, 9th. 5 seconds. Oh. That's horrible, man. Okay. Oh, I mean, we're still only 4 points behind the first place. So, there's nothing lost. And it's the first. Yeah, the car was completely damaged. Yeah, that was the very first... that is the very first championship hill climb that we're doing. So, bismillah. Oh, I meant to drink the water. Not the apple juice.